Welcome back, everybody. I was about to head over to Kitty Kingdom. I was taking care of a few random odds and ends, so just getting some more ammo. But I remembered I got some stuff for the Hubologists. Huh. That is no doubt weighing me down. Not a metaphor, by the way.
Talk to me if you want in the line.
Nah, I'm good.
Welcome to our camp, stranger.
Which one was I supposed to talk to?
You should go see Dara. She's out front by the mailbox.
I can see the spaceship from here, just like you promised. Just sitting in that damn junkyard. So close, so tantalizing. But I digress. Do you have the spacesuits?
What's that about a spaceship in a junkyard?
It's the reason I need those suits. Without them, we don't have a chance to capture the ship. But enough of that for now. Do you have the spacesuits or not?
All five. Here they are.
Perfect. Here is your payment. We can proceed with the next step in the plan. I'm counting on you to help us with it. We need to take control of the spaceship in the junkyard. I know it's a lot to ask, so I'm willing to give you one of Hubology's great treasures if we succeed.
Why do you want to capture the spaceship?
It is central to Hubology. We are destined to make it fly. More than that, I cannot tell you. It is secret knowledge reserved for AHS 7 members.
Alright.
Together, we can capture that spaceship.
I knew I could count on you. Let's go tell the others.
Everyone gather. Form the wheel.
Oh, this is gonna be entertaining. Well, I think it's gonna be entertaining for me to watch this, but I don't know about you folks. Maybe you'll agree, maybe you won't. I guess the number of likes I get will reflect that.
I am ready.
Time has come. The Hub's grand plan can enter its next important phase. All of your hard work has borne fruit. We can liberate the junkyard and take control of what we need. Thanks to our mercenary, we have the spacesuits to protect us from the robot guards. So put on these spacesuits and take up your arms. We have a mercenary to lead us into combat. They may be a bit snug at first, but they'll protect you.
I get the feeling I'm gonna be doing all the fighting. Or at least most of it. Because if I remember right, there's a sentry bot there. Well, that was overkill. What the heck is going on? All my places are coming under attack.
My good karma's paying off.
What What do you mean, good karma? There isn't a karma system in this game. Good boy. Seriously. Uh-oh. Seriously? Kind of neat. First time I've ever gone up against a red scorpion in this playthrough. Poor Squidward. What kind of threats? Verbal or non-verbal?
Leave that joke behind. You're just wasting space.
Oh yeah, I also offloaded a bunch of swapped a bunch of bobby pins for ammo. I always get way more than I ever break. I gotta talk to her.
Hey there.
You're more experienced at fighting than we are. How should we do this?
What are you waiting for? Let's just charge in there now. Follow me.
Really? Sounds dangerous, but we'll follow your plan. For the hub! Charge!
I don't know how many of them are marked essential. Huh. I felt certain there'd be another bot in here. Wait a sec, where did they go? I thought they were going to be following me.
Approach and identify yourself.
My name's Joe. Last name Mama. Seriously? Freaking 88% chance of hitting and I missed? Whoa! Lame sauce, but I'll take it anyway. Could be worth a few caps. Why do I even bother looting that stuff anymore? It barely even heals me for anything. This seems like a burrow of some kind. Well, that's maybe a bit like swatting a fly with a sledgehammer. But glowing variants of an enemy tend to be tougher. Where'd the other one go? Oh, crap! Well... surprisingly well. Pretty sure this isn't gonna fly.
We'll talk in a minute. First, I must address the faithful.
Okay. You do know a couple of you died, at least. And, like, one of you died on the way here. I heard one of them freaking out about Tula dying. I guess the quest is broken! Yay! Do have to wonder what that treasure was, though. Oh, well. Stuck in the ground. Let's see what this place is. More, huh?
If you're looking to trade, go find my husband. Otherwise, get off our property.
Okay.
Hey.
Careful now. Don't want any trouble. If you're here to trade, fine. Else, I suggest you move along.
I'll take a look, sure.
Here's what we got.
Could use more of those. That's always useful. Hey, this is why it's a good idea to keep around. Well, unless you're playing survival, this is why it's a good idea to keep around ammo that you don't even really use. After all, why have a sky-high charisma if you just have a bunch of stuff lying around that... What the heck is that place? Oh crap. Well, that's not too bad. Oh crap, there's three of them.
Whoa.
And they spotted me! Good stealth detection. Ah!
My arm.
Sometimes cherry tapping actually is the way to go. All right, time to get serious. Did I already eat all that stingwing meat? Ah, crap. Get out of my freaking face! One nasty threat down. What the heck? Man. Maybe I should have grabbed a sledgehammer and use it for a fly swatter. Doesn't seem like such a bad idea right about now. Hoping that would kill it.
Over here.
I needed that.
Should be worth a few caps. Huh. Cool. Of course, probably not that useful considering how I sort of obsessively, compulsively reload. I just wondered there were three crickets. Well, in any case, that was the buzzer just now. So as always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I will catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.